Coming up next, it is a heavyweight collision between Curtis Razor Blades and Daniel. Dateline London, England, good to have you with us as always as we get underway with live action from the O2 Arena. Cormier gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe.
Good kick by DC. Tags him.
Nice knee to the body there by Blades.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Level change there, goes for the takedown. Things could get really interesting.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. He lands a big shot from the bottom. Showing some good defense here on the ground by controlling that arm.
Oh man, postured up, landed a huge elbow from the top. We'll see if that one will cut him open.
Now he's stacking him.
Busy as he looks to improve position here.
Into side control again.
Under 3 minutes to go in round one.
And moves into side control now. Half guard.
Making all these shots count.
And he's trapped in half guard here. That's a big shot right there. Oh, elbow to the head.
Cormier gets up. He is back on the feet here. Oh, a nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there. Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low. And he lands a nice kick. Switch kick to the body by DC. Blades' kick to the body here, that one appeared to be blocked. Cormier gets caught by the inside leg kick.
That one hurt. There was a nice exchange.
He's got him right here.
Body kick, look at that.
Nice kicks there by Cormier. Trying to establish that jab once again. Cormier's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Works out to the end of round one. Second round underway.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
How about that shin?
Big body kick.
The left hook hits home.
Oh, big left. Nice leg kick.
Oh,
wow.
Oh,
this could be it right here.
See what he can do with
it. Lands an elbow inside.
And he landed the right hand there.
Nice knee.
Gets the elbow up into the target.
He moves to the Muay Thai clinch.
Jockeying for position here in the clinch. Both fighters trying to get a more dominant position.
Back up. Kick KO for the victory.
Oh, absolutely one for the... All right, here, one more time, the veteran voice.
turn this shit into a nightclub. Hey, hey, yeah, yeah. Me and get some money, and get some money. Yeah.
It is a bantamweight matchup between T.J. Dillashaw.
You ready?
Here we go.
Look at that. Nice.
Oh, there's the kick right underneath the elbow.
Good defense there.
Dillashaw gets caught with that punch. He tries to get those hands up. Oh, beautifully placed with the left hook counter. Strong knee strike there. Trying to establish that jab once again. Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line.
Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Nice kick landed there by Johnson. Oh, slips the punch there, Joe. Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Johnson.
Oh, both men exchange. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Oh, he found the target there, Joe. Nice punch.
Oh! He is clearly in big, big trouble here. Hard hook.
Switching stances here.
And he connects with the punch.
You can see Demetrius is starting to land counter strikes here.
Yes, sir, Joe Rogan. The timing impeccable on these counters. Good combination there by Johnson. Nice counter shot there.
Huge uppercut misses.
He's able to slip the left.
Oh. This could be it.
Oh, he might be out. Huge fist being rained down by T.J. Dillashaw. How about that shin?
Powerful jab.
That's a nice one, too.
Beautiful body shot. Shot there, too.
Seconds to go here in round one.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Moves to half guard.
Well, he's been on his back here, but he's actually doing some pretty effective work, Joe. Lands a strike there from the bottom. Nicely done there by Dillashaw. Ten seconds to go in round one. Horn sounds for the end of round one. So both fighters survive and advance to see a next round, but not without absorbing significant damage. Knockdowns on both sides. We'll see who can make the adjustments before this next round.
And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. Incredible round with several moments where it looked like it might be over.
It's gonna be fine. Listen, I need you to keep your hands up. Caught you with a pretty good.
Brittany Palmer in the building as usual.
Okay, round two, you ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Demetrius Mighty Mouse Johnson is perhaps the most technical fighter in the UFC today. He has no weaknesses in his game. His takedowns are pinpoint and accurate. His striking is precise and very technical. He is an amazing fighter to watch.
Dillashaw gets caught with that punch.
He's in big, big trouble here.
The left hook hits home. Well, don't adjust your man. Big body shot.
Hard left hand.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
He's definitely hurt.
Try to establish that jab. Oh!
He got hurt very, very badly. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, wow, Joe. Head kick lands flush. Wow. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect.
Joe! Oh! He's hurt! He's hurt!
Whoa! Oh!